that we can pump weights of 100 kilos and boast to the rest of the people in the gym, but that same set of biceps cannot lift your blanket up for Salat al-Fajr. Where are we? What are we doing? Why are we deceived? We cannot sacrifice. So this is it. We need to constantly ask ourselves, what have I done?